overseas airports with direct flights to the United States are preparing for increased security measures.
Good afternoon, everybody.
Today, Homeland Security Secretary Jay Johnson announced expanded screening of items going onto the aircraft. Travelers will also likely see random searches, extra hand swabbing of passengers, and possibly more bomb-sniffing dogs. DHS will also assess security at select foreign airports.
When we talk about the shoe bomber, the underwear bomber, the printer cartridges, these all happened overseas, but they were flights coming into the U.S. And so that's really, from my perspective, where the concern is.
U.S. officials stress there are already multiple layers of security to screen passengers before they ever get on a plane bound for the U.S., including checking all passengers and crew against the U.S. terror watch list. But vulnerabilities still exist. The insider threat is a major concern.
Employee vetting needs to be beefed up. And one of the things they need to do in addition to it, once they hire these individuals, they need to keep continuing to vet them on a recurrent basis to make sure that if they go bad during the course of their time as an employee, we catch that before it's too late.
Intelligence officials say if the downing of MetroJet was an insider job, authorities worldwide must zero in on airport and airline workers with secure access.